The trouble with us in government is that we talk too much, act too slow, and do too little. What this country needs, given the prevailing conditions, is not more laws, but more good men in public service. At the end of the day, I and I alone am responsible for the consequences of my actions.